Quick pass by McCabe. Jack Eichel down to center. Leads four Sabres. Three Columbus players back. And Gianta can't handle it. Now a turnover the other way. A chance for the Blue Jackets. Leonard down and can't make the save on a heck of a move by Markus Hannikainen. And it's 3-0 Blue Jackets.
Jack Eichel tries to make a pass. It's not a good one. And in turn, Columbus able to pick it off. Defense moving up the ice. All of a sudden, momentum comes back. They're caught flat-footed. There's nothing they could do. And you see everybody moving up the ice. The pass was bad. All of a sudden, you see three Columbus players turn quick. Jake McCabe, Mark Pesek. They're in no man's land. There's nothing they could do. Flat-footed. Robin Lehner just caught, not moving side to side.